to be recognized here at the Marion P. Thomas Charter School.
No, you want to read the whole thing? No.
Not even they can stop me now. Would I be flying overhead?
Heavy
words can't bring me down. Would I be raised from the dead? Only if you notice how hard that was.
Good evening.
Good evening.
I'm a motivational speaker. I'm so nervous. The kids got me so nervous. Amazing. Well, I'm honored and humbled to be recognized here at the Marion P. Thomas Charter School tonight. To start off, I'm trying to go by this, but three or four streets down from here was a shelter that I lived in. And as I came here, I looked at this shelter that I lived in when these kids, the student that actually just spoke, I was his age, living in that shelter. And here I am, getting an award four blocks away from a place saying to you that my location was not my destination. Men often hesitate to a beginning because they feel that the objective cannot be achieved in its entirety. This attitude of mind is precisely our greatest obstacle to progress. An obstacle that each man, if he only will it, can clear the way. This evening I stand in front of you because I did not hesitate. I am in front of you because I had no doubt that my objective for living would be achieved in its entirety. I realize that the same obstacles that we build within ourselves are the same obstacles that we can destroy with one shift of thought. And because I continue to destroy my inner obstacles, I can continue to be a greater businessman, mentor, leader, teacher, student, friend, and father figure to those who are in search of one. To the Marion P. Thomas Charter School family, I thank you for this award, and I also dare you. I dare you to take it to the next level. I dare you to shine brighter. I dare you to achieve results beyond what is asked. I dare you to not only just be a successful school on a local level, but also on a global level. And as you take on this challenge that I dare you to do, I will continue and to take on this challenge of living up to the meaning behind this phenomenal and extraordinary award. I thank you, and again, your location is not your destination.
The young generation, the middle generation, the old generation. You know what I'm saying? Forever young. My location is not my destination. You know, swagged out. The greatest that ever did it. And the greatest, the best that ever got away with it.